Sally Spillane.
Hi, Jill Goodman.
Daily Planets, 17th of October, Sun is in Libra, ruled by Venus. Planets are saying...
Well...
okay, well, they are...
Venus, creativity, security, ruler of Libra, annoying Neptune, reality distortion for Neptune, and Sun identity supporting Mars action.
Okay.
It's a combination. Whip it into shape, whether it's your fall wardrobe or your idea for a new show. These planets are significantly more interested in making the it happen or seeing if the it works than theorizing or continuing to theorize about the potential upside of the it. Plus, they are encouraging you to be proactive about advancing an endeavor, even if your typical MO is to be more laid back about the whole thing or let it or them come to you. Also, slowing your roll, or at least attempting to, might actually help the cause. You know better than anyone that organizing certain setups takes time, and the one you're working on, with its raft of financial details, implications, or potential complications, is no exception. Then, of course, there's the old, a job worth doing is worth doing well, and it's easier to do well when some oxygen is included. Finally, see which parts suit and which bits, if you had a choice in the matter, you could happily do without. Then hum a few bars of Try to Look on the Bright Side of Life and approach your task, project, program, gig, etc. with a positive attitude and the willingness to knuckle down and do whatever it takes.
Okay, signs particularly affected by Venus annoying Neptune and the Sun supporting Mars.
Libra, Pisces, Aries, Taurus, Gemini, Leo.
And if one's birthday, 17th of October.
How does your garden grow? Check it out, and if there's anything you'd like to transplant, expand, extend, cover, or do differently, go for it. Seriously, if you are willing to put yourself or your proposals, personally, creatively, romantically, or in matters relating to your self-expression and self-worth on the line, you are likely to be downright delighted with the support and encouragement that you receive.
Okay, tomorrow. Daily Planets.